Have you ever thought about freeing Hong Kong from the clutches of the mainland?
No. And by the way, you don't want to do that either. You think you do, but you don't.